New state regulations include greater efficiency standards for lighting and other systems. The Department of Energy ruling requires that all states must adopt an energy code as stringent as ASHRAE 90.1-2010 by October 18, 2013. The first of the big three energy codes and standards is ASHRAE 90.1-2010. ASHRAE stands for the American Society of Heating, Refrigerating, and Air Conditioning Engineers. This map shows the adoption and compliance of commercial energy codes by state in the U.S. The purple represents the states that meet or exceed ASHRAE standard 90.1-2010 or equivalent. The darker blue represents states that meet or exceed ASHRAE 90.1-2007 or equivalent. The light blue represents states that meet or exceed ASHRAE 90.1-2004. The gray represents states with no statewide code or a code that precedes ASHRAE standard 90.1-2004. The yellow marks on the map represent states where a new code has been adopted but will be made effective at a later date. LEED version 4 is based on ASHRAE 90.1-2010. The second of the big three energy codes and standards is IECC 2012. IECC stands for the International Energy Conservation Code. And the third is California Title 24. To learn more about Title 24, please visit www.leviton.com/Title 24.